Checking in again on October the 1st, 2009. Roughly 20 before midnight. This is the night of Nuit Blanche, the overnight contemporary art festival in Toronto. I haven't exactly figured out yet exactly how it works, but there are dozens of art installations throughout town. And I'm heading now towards Yonge Street, Yonge and Dundas. See the loudspeakers here? Tons of people coming down by bike. Very popular festival. It's now in its fourth year. Was established originally in 2002 in Paris, and from what I've been reading, the mayor of Paris came to Toronto in 2006 and suggested that the city do the same, come up with an overnight contemporary art festival. Toronto did. Many other cities are now doing it, quite a few cities across Europe. North America, Montreal's doing it. Not quite sure if New York City is part of it. I think Chicago is now part of it. This is Toronto's Eaton Centre. Famous shopping centre from the 70s. Probably open all night. Atrium on Bay on this side. And I'm now heading towards Yonge and Dundas, the location of Dundas Square, which I would imagine has to be one of the locations of Nuit Blanche as well. So,
I just called an ambulance!
Lots of young folks around here.
I just called an ambulance!
About a million people attending this festival. There's actually a lot fewer people here than what I expected. I expected wall-to-wall people, but you can actually walk quite freely here. This is more or less the equivalent of New York's Times Square, with all the neon advertisements here at Yonge and Dundas Square. Complex to the south, the entire complex here is part of the Eaton Centre. And now getting towards the intersection of Yonge and Dundas. Let's see what's going on here. Are there any special installations going on?
Thank you. goodness, here.